Okay, here we go. It is... It's actually really hard to see the ball at that end. Got the shadows and flat. There's probably 20 players on the screen. I'm trying to spot them before. Now, next weekend, general bye. Obviously, I'm not recording. And the weekend after is at Heathcote. Heathcote. I change out there and see how you say it. Heathcote. That'll be interesting. Locals there really enjoy their food. Not the supporters do. Stay tuned. Maybe not footy, but they enjoy the social occasion. Okay. Different numbers. It's taking a while to paint that time. See up there. 15-1 to 7. First time ever actually displaying the North Bendigo total. Never seen it before. First recorded in 2015.
Story? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. course it was like 4 pounds in each end. And the top four was bigger. Anyways, there were 3 teams on 3-1. And we beat one of the 3-1 teams. So we moved on to the other 3-1. Anyways, when we beat them,
who's gone in since you caught it?
Wait, can I have another shot?
Created it, dragging you. This is bullshit.
Mark. And 43 points, considering it was 11 goals up North Bendigo at half time. So, always made a bit of a comeback. Probably 23 minutes left in the game, so they have almost pulled a victory like that. 2017 in the finals here.
Catch up over a beer. No. That's all I can tell you. Oh, I can eat. Can you tell me? keep falling in the seams.
That's two goals of hurt.
Who's coming on? Wait, Bobby, are you coming on? Mate?
No one told me.
And.
Take six, Bobby.
So, 12-minute mark, the final quarter. Nine eight sixty-two. 61-point lead to North Bendigo, which is about what they had at half time. Yeah.
I'll say this.
I'm going to back if you're going in.
I don't know. Nah.